We're here with Nolan. Nolan, can you just describe what it feels to get this win tonight? Everyone seems so excited. Even coach is like running around crazy.
I mean, yeah, it's just, it's an awesome feeling, of course, anytime. And, you know, first time having a Friday night lights game at the Frank and everything. And I think it was a really good turnout. But, I mean, as a team, I think, you know, getting back-to-back wins is just a huge morale booster. And I think right now it's giving us the momentum to go into, like, the next couple weeks, like, full head of steam. And, you know, we were really excited. I mean, Coach P is giddy and, you know, we love it. We're, you know, we're a tight group and everything's coming together, so it's awesome.
And what are some things that you think led to the success or over the past two games that led to the success for you guys?
Yeah, I would say, I mean, we've been practicing tough and been resilient. We've had our ups and downs, you know, bumps and bruises here and there. But, I mean, the next guy's always just been stepping up and, you know, everyone's been playing super well and just been practicing tough and kind of giving it full go, full effort, and that's all we can really do.
Great.
It's paid off.
Great. Congratulations. Enjoy
Thank
the
you.
Win.
Thank you.
So long. We're here with Tyler. Congratulations on the win tonight. So can you just tell how it feels? I mean, everyone seems super excited. This is, must be a huge win for you guys.
Yeah, it was. It was a really great team win. We really were able to dominate in all four quarters, and it was great to come out on top like we did.
And how do you guys feel, like, at this point? Do you think you're playing, like, the most complete football you guys have played all season?
Well, I would say we always want to get better. But it's nice that to see that we're making improvements week to week, and that I think that we're really showing what we can do.
And are you excited for, like, the second half of the season now, carry this momentum into the rest of the season?
Absolutely. Absolutely. We had a tough four games, and then we were able to, you know, dominate against Columbia, and then we were able to come out here against Yale. And it's just awesome. Great to get back-to-back Ivy League wins.
Great. And what do you think led to some of the success on the field tonight?
Great coaching. And then players really trusting each other. And, I mean, really it was just all around. We really executed on both sides of the ball.
Great. Congratulations. Enjoy the win.
Thank you.